What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I LL have you know. I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs, and I've been involved in numerous secret raids on Al-Qaeda, and I have over 300 confirmed kills. I am trained in guerrilla warfare and I am the top sniper in the entire US Armed Forces. You are nothing to me but just another target. I will whip you the fuck out with precision the likes of which has never been seen before on this earth. Mark my fucking words. You think you can get away with saying that so it to me over the internet?Think again, Chakar. As we speak, I am contacting my secret network of spies across the USA and your IP is being traced right now, so you better prepare for the storm, maggot. The storm that ips out the pathetic little thing you call your life. You are a fucking dead kid. I can be anywhere, anytime, and I can kill you in over 700 ways, and that is just with my bare hands. Not only am I extensively trained in unarmed combat, but I have access to the entire arsenal of the United States Marine Corps and I will use it too.Its full extent to repay your miserable ass off the face of the continent, you little soit, if only you could have known what unholy retribution you are little clever comment was about to bring down upon you. Maybe you'd have held your hacking tongue, but you couldn't, you didn't, and now you are paying the price.You go duck she idiot, I will so it hurry all over you and you will drown in it, you are a hacking dead kid. I am sorry but at the same time I am not.